Fasten your seatbelts. This should be fantastic. This line up for the home side. David De Gea starts in goal. Leon Goretzka plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. Crisp defending there.
It's with Mahrez.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Opportunity in a wider area.
Can pull it back here. Set up a chance.
Not Bergkamp.
Neymar. Ruud Gullit.
And it's pass to Dennis Bergkamp. Takes it in easily.
Ashley Young.
Now Bergkamp.
Werner. Quincy Promise.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Ruud Gullit.
Goretzka.
Mohamed Salah. Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Pull it. He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Here's Conte. There's some potential in this move.
The goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick.
Now into Bergkamp, you can sense the anticipation. Goretzka.
Into the attacking third. And here's the shot.
Simple save for David De Gea.
On the attack, which looks so promising, has now been stopped in its tracks. And now it's about defending.
And it's with Gullit.
And he gives it back to it. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Good, strong tackle. Dennis Bergkamp's got the ball here. Goretzka.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Has to clear it.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Bergkamp. Ruud Gullit. Werner. Goretzka.
Bergkamp. Good try, Bergkamp. Goalkeeper hangs on. Cavani.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him. Now Gullit. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
Shots on here.
Goal kick to come.
He could cross it now.
Bergkamp.
That will help ease the pressure.
Cavani.
Edinson Cavani.
Coming on strong, probing pass from Neymar. Salah, he slipped clear, and he slipped the ball in. Mohamed Salah, the scorer.
He's been caught offside once or twice today, but not there.
He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Here's a chance to attack. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Yaya Toure. Well, he's got support here. Trying to keep moving the ball here. Well, that'll be a throw. Ashley Young. Return pass. Makes the challenge here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Lovely, incisive pass from Riyad Mahrez. Cavani!
Ruud Gullit on the ball. Attacking well here. Daniel Caligiuri.
Goretzka.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Goretzka.
Getting forward well as a team now. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Guiding it through.
Real chance. Mahrez!
Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. That'll be a corner. Short the corner this time.
Cavani. Walker! And there's a score here. And that has significance because they're now into the lead.
Restart the game, 2-1. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Could be dangerous.
Neymar! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Quincy Promise. And the referee blows for half-time. The teams go in at 3-1. What about Neymar in the first half, Alan?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Minutes already played. We're underway in the second half of the FUT Champions Weekend League opening game. Well, they could pose some danger now. Comes in with a tackle. Here's Martial.
Quincy Promise.
Ruud Gullit.
Young.
Great piece of play. Honest challenges from both of them. Now Gullit. Break quickly when they get possession.
Cavani.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
He's got his shot off now.
Good play, this positive play to try and increase their lead. We'll look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team for racking up the goals.
And shoots!
And this is a goal! It's the substitute who scored. That's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him on.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. That's Gullit in possession here. Now Gullit.
Cavani. Here's the chance.
No scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. On to the attack now. And it's cut out by Yaya Toure. Here's Martial.
Werner.
Here's Yaya Toure. Caligiuri. Werner. Eric Bailly. That's Gullit in possession here. Neymar.
Ruud Gullit, good vision.
Neymar!
Wow, it's a tremendous goal.
The manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment, certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Ashley Young could be dangerous. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit, can't mistake him. Well, he could be in. The shot's on. Just got to keep calm. Their corner. It's become more and more important to a team, one or two defensive midfield players, just to help the keeping the opposition at bay. And if you don't concede, you don't lose. But today, he hasn't really done the job that we expected of him.
No, he's not read the game well. He hasn't anticipated the moves as well as he normally does. Positionally, he's been a bit shaky.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Vincent Kompany. Ashley Young trying to give some width to the play here. Can he deal with it here? It's with Mahrez. Gullit coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Young. Now Mahrez. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Laurent Blanc.
Daniele De Rossi.
Daniel Caligiuri.
Slipping it through. Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up.
Cavani.
And it could pose some danger now. Ashley Young. Here's Martial.
So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit.
David Luiz. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Shots on here.
Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Goretzka.
Quincy Promes. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Here's a chance to attack. Taking on the defenders. Neymar! And he's totally unmarked. Can take a touch and go for goal. Great move, great goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, this is rubbing salt in some pretty gaping wounds here.
No, they just won't let up, will they? They're going to go to the final whistle.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Quincy Promes.
De Rossi. Goretzka.
Martial. Terrific stop.
Take the corner.
It's short, the corner this time.
It's a good cross.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Still countering here. Werner. And here they are on the attack. And now the shot.
Oh, that's a bolt from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. That goes down on his record as a goal in this division, and he'll be pleased with scoring that, but for the general outcome, it's...
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
This time Riyad Mahrez crosses it.
Put away. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but... Yet another goal, and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Pretty straightforward this match, and the late goal sums. It's finished here. Could be dangerous.
So here's the kickoff. The game is underway. Sit back and enjoy.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. David De Gea starts in goal.
Leon Goretzka plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield.
And a partnership with these two strikers up front.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Driven at goal by Dennis Bergkamp.
And they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Kevin De Bruyne. Del Piero!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Firmino! Great move, great goal.
Whoa, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance, you can't blame him.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
And here's Bergkamp. It's a neat pass. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Throw in here. Daniel Caligiuri. Now Bergkamp.
Promise.
That could open them up. Got to be.
But he's had a go. Yeah, you don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Young with the ball. Kevin De Bruyne. Ashley Young.
They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
It's Young with the ball.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Del Piero.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Toure.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Roberto Firmino.
Goretzka.
Good vision here. Bergkamp.
Goal. Bergkamp.
Oh, the Iceman cometh again.
And we restart the game 2-1. Romelu Lukaku. Ashley Young. And here's Young. It's good work between these two.
And here they are on the attack.
And they're going to have to restart with a throw.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Del Piero.
Shot from Alex Del Piero.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
Far too close across to the keeper.
Werner.
Attacking well here.
Now Bergkamp.
Rupert. And it's a shot now.
They have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Here is Del Piero. is young.
First touch was poor.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Bergkamp.
And the ball's in. It's a goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, the away team will be interested in this because the home side are now defending with a clear offside trap.
Well, they've laid down a marker. Can they get through now, the opposition?
Toure.
Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
Bergkamp.
Kevin De Bruyne. Now Del Piero. Roberto Firmino.
This could be it.
Shot's on!
It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
Toure. Goretzka.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Goretzka.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Promise.
And in he goes with the tackle.
He's got his shot off now.
Good save.
And they line up for the corner.
Corner swung in.
Blanc in possession now.
Yaya Toure.
Young.
They get there first. Shot on.
Oh, well saved.
And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Now Bergkamp. Could be dangerous. And here's Young.
They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box.
Goretzka.
Bergkamp.
Bergkamp.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Able to cut that out with
half-time.
Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League and we're off and running in the second half here.
They could pose some danger now. Neatly intercepted.
Now Bergkamp. So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit. Yaya Toure. Now Kompany.
That's good movement forward here.
Werner.
Ruud Gullit. Gullit.
Knocks in the goal.
The way they move the ball about there, Martin. Before creating the chance was
we go with the kickoff. So this is how the hosts line up today. David De Gea starts in goal. Leon Goretzka plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Goretzka. Now into Bergkamp, you can sense the anticipation. Kevin De Bruyne.
Good forward play from them.
Bakayoko.
Giroud. Winning the shot, go! He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Yaya Toure. Pull it. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position there. Here's the chance.
Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
A short corner.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Promise. Here's Yaya Toure. Quincy Promise.
Good defending.
Good distance to the clearance then.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Werner.
The move and able to cut out the pass. The pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball.
Shot on! Off the post!
Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him. Now Willian.
Aguero.
Referee says play on.
Now, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
Now the shot!
Well, that is quite a wild effort at goal, although you've got good contact on the ball.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
De Bruyne!
Aguero! Aguero!
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Now into Bergkamp, you can sense the anticipation.
Pull it. On the attack here.
Goretzka.
What they call the postage stamp, absolutely unreachable up there.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Promise. Good hit. Werner
out in front of goal, and he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
Aguero.
It's decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Corner swung in.
Daniel Caligiuri.
Laurent Blanc.
Goretzka.
And here's Bergkamp. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort.
The shot's up!
Oh, charged down.
Olivier Giroud. Here's Willian.
could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Looking good, this move.
Lamar.
Toure.
Goretzka.
Lovely ball.
Goretzka.
Has to get it away. Here's Willian. Good movement forward here. Slipped through by Aguero. He can only put it behind for the corner.
Corner's taken.
Giroud! Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
It's Young with the ball.
Vincent Kompany.
Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him.
Goretzka.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Shots on here. Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Now Willian. Promising build-up until that challenge. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Well, they're in a good position here. Toure. Ruud Gullit. Young. Gullit. Good work, really, to read. And that's the half-time. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Into the attacking third. De Bruyne. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
It looked to me like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but on closer inspection, no, he was off.
Werner.
Challenge.
Bakayoko.
Sergio Aguero. Well, here comes the support. Sergio Aguero on the attack. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Good try, Bergkamp. No real trouble for the goalkeeper. Sergio Aguero. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Tackle goes in.
Promise. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Very good distance to the clearance.
Goretzka.
Bergkamp. Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him. Could be dangerous.
He
taken on his man and beaten him. Comes in with a tackle.
Lamar.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now, can he take them on? Now, Bergkamp.
Required.
Caligiuri. He went in well. Here's a chance to whip it in.
Touré. Well, they keep moving the ball here.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
On. He's got his shot off now.
Good block. Laurent Blanc. Now Blanc. Daniel Caligiuri trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Pull it shot. Give it to Bruyne. And they've cut it out. Gets the ball again, Yaya Toure.
Oh, he's the hub of this team today.
Attacking now. Pull it! It's gone! They've gone into the lead! And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. We go again, 2-1. That's great work by the goalkeeper. That's a corner. And in it goes. Defended well. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Yaya Toure. That's Pullet in possession here.
He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
They are a class act as a team, this group of players. Quick and they're slick with their work.
Well, the manager will be enjoying the sight of it, but he'll also be demanding an end product to it.
Here's Yaya Toure.
Bergkamp.
Lamar.
Kevin De Bruyne. Olivier Giroud. It's Aguero. Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
Cut out by the defender. Break quickly when they get possession. This could be a chance. He's in now. He's had a go here. Caligiuri. Now Bergkamp. Ashley Young. Now Pullet. And here they are on the attack.
Saw the goal and went for it.
And no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. They know the clock is against them, but the opposition is doing well again. And here's the shot. Hit the post. Good clearance. Now Willian. That's another excellent run from Willian. Really got this in his game. The delivery from Willian. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes. He was very fit.
Good stop.
A
Well, up goes the goalkeeper, Giroud!
Oh, the goalkeeper's kept his side in front here.
Well, you could argue that's what he's there for. That's his job, but what a save.
Bakayoko.
So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. David De Gea starts in goal. Leon Goretzka plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield. It's good to see them going with two strikers today.
Ashley Young anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Toure.
Vincent Kompany. Here's Kompany.
Werner. Jermaine Defoe.
Oh, he could be in. Sterling sprinting clear.
Up for grabs. Shots on here.
By the goalkeeper, great hands.
And it's passed to Dennis Bergkamp, takes it in easily. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Kostas Manolas comes in with a tackle.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
Could be dangerous. Now Anthony Martial.
Now the shot!
Simple save for David De Gea.
Dennis Bergkamp's got the ball here. That's Hullet in possession here. And it's passed to Dennis Bergkamp, takes it in easily.
To take the lead! Oh, it's the post!
Now Anthony Martial.
Guided through.
Needs to stay cool now.
Now Blanc.
Here's Sterling.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
It's looking good, this move.
He's had a go, that's brave of him. corner.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. A real opening for him. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away.
That would be a throw. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Costas Manolas. Read the play well to intercept. Ruud Gullit. Touré. Out of Jota. He's blocked the shot well. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Gullit. Yaya Touré.
No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Gets his foot in there. Ruud Gullit. Touré. Ruud Gullit. Hit by Gullit. And that's the goal that puts them in front. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Kevin Strootman. Very good distance to the clearance.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Sterling.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
It's with Touré.
There's some potential in this move. In quickly. Here's Defoe. Rose. David Klaassen. Jermaine Defoe. Anthony Martial.
And shoots! David De Gea with the save, a magnificent save.
It will be a corner.
All peters out, rather, for them.
Goretzka.
That would have been a foul, but the referee lets the game go on. Good advantage.
That's a great interception. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Morgan Schneiderlin.
Schneiderlin!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Threading it through. That's the keeper to beat. Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Promise. That'll be a free kick. Quincy Promise. And here's the shot.
The shot gets blocked.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half time.
Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League and we're off and running in the second half here. He's coming forward with some danger. Got past his man here.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Here's Sterling. Rose. Here's Martial. Sterling. With Martial again.
Well, this is
to take the lead. And there's the goal to put them in front. Off we go again, 2-1. Now Anthony Martial. Ashley Young. The back heel doesn't come off. Getting forward well as a team now. Into the middle it goes from Anthony Martial. Young.
Ruud Gullit on the ball.
Kevin Strootman.
Sterling.
It's a poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. And the decision is a corner here. Played to the edge of the box. Strootman, the shot's on.
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. He's put in the corner. And now the shot.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Now, Kompany.
Martial. That is a supreme save at full stretch. Now Anthony Martial. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Here's Young.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Kostas Manolas.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
Schneiderlin. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Martial! And it's out for a corner. And in it goes.
I must say, the defender took a chance and got away with it.
Danny Rose. Schneiderlin. Kevin Strootman. Sterling.
Ball is given to the goalkeeper now, David De Gea. Ruud Gullit on the ball.
Now Anthony Martial.
A free kick awarded by the referee.
Goretzka.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Challenges for the ball. They can be quick on the break now. Here's Martial.
Here's Sterling.
Papastathopoulos. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Sterling. Here's shot off!
That is...
Another corner.
His job is to sit in front of the back four and really help the defence, but it's not been that kind of game, has it? And he's been moved around a bit. He's off now anyway.
Well, he has. I mean, the opposition, in fairness, have played really well and passed it around him, but he just couldn't get his foot in and didn't do his job.
Ashley Young. To Young. Now Khulid. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Looking for teammates in the middle. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
And that's the way to defend. Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch.
Goretzka.
Caligiuri. Now he's looking for support. Khulid. Hit by Khulid. And they've cut it out. Morgan Schneiderlin. Now Strootman. David Klaassen. Kevin Strootman. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Now here's a chance.
Now Schneiderlin.
They can do at the moment, concede the corners.
In goes the corner. He's got his shot off now. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper for...
De Rossi! Well, they thought they were done for, but now they've equalised.
Well, I think the opposition switched off, but... Wow, the goal scorer didn't he? Right on his toes.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Strong challenge. Daniele De Rossi.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Good interception.
Well, they use the forward in these positions. Dropping deep, he lays it off and they play from there.
It looked very good indeed, but the move has broken.
Well, the kickoff, and we're off and running in extra time here. Julian Draxler. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Goretzka.
On the attack here. To Young.
Goretzka.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Goretzka.
Supporting player alongside.
Rudhoit.
It's with Ashley Young. He stumbled a bit there, but has managed to stay on his feet. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Quincy Promise.
Wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Now Anthony Martial. Here's Defoe. Now Blanc. So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Daniele De Rossi. Promise. Into the attacking third. Good vision. Martial! Whoa, that's thrown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still. That'll be two added minutes. Ashley Young. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Been a really good... down to the last 15 minutes now as we go into the second half of extra time. Here's Martial really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Well, here comes the support. Very shots on, comes out off the goalkeeper, put them in front. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Only partially away from danger. Here's Defoe. Here's Martial. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Not much longer to go, but still time for a decisive goal. Which team's going to get it though? Now Anthony Martial. Shot on! Typical brilliance from David De Gea.
It's the reflexes, the agility.
Aurier. Klaassen. Anthony Martial. Some options now for the pass. Now Schneiderlin, Draxler, and shoots! In the post! Good defending. Ruud Gullit on the ball. Vincent Kompany. Well, they sense the chance to win it now. Werner didn't want the referee to... He can put them in front. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. This will be the first penalty, and everyone watching to see how it starts. Put the penalty away. Very confident he was. Well, he scored in the shootout. No nerves from him in this shootout. That's a good penalty, isn't it? Sack pressure on the taker, none on the goalkeeper. And he's come up with a big save. He's hit the post. That's perfect placement. Corner of the net.
Kept his head, kept his bottle.
bangs it right down the middle.
Well, he had no thought of trying to place it in the corner there. Whoosh.
Goalkeeper a bit embarrassed, he's dived, the ball's gone into the middle of the goal. And all the pressure is on the kick taker here. If he doesn't score, they'll lose the game. Super save, and that settled the shootout.
He's the hero, and rightly so for that save, brilliant.
Touré. Off we go with the kickoff. This is the home team lineup.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Iniesta plays with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield.
And the attackers. Marcus Rashford starts up top with Harry Kane.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Touré,
on the move and able to cut out the pass. With a good vision here.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Touré. So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit. Now Gullit. They could pose some danger now. Some options now for the pass. Gullit. In quickly. Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him.
Well, they keep moving the ball here.
Quincy Promise.
Werner.
Werner! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes... The save. A short corner. Laurent Blanc. Bergkamp. Ashley Young. Now this is an interesting attack. Rashford.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Splendid save from the free kick.
And it was hit with quite some power. The keeper, his positioning came to the rescue there.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Well, we're underway here.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. David De Gea starts in goal.
Leon Goretzka plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield.
It's good to see them going with two strikers today.
Son.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. With Toure.
One back very quickly. He's had a go, that's brave of him.
Bergkamp.
Werner!
This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
It's yellow. And the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one, that, for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
And the ball lined up in the right place.
Backing his own skill as the opposition try to nick the ball from him.
David Silva, the shot's up! Well, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
That's Pulit in possession here. And it's passed to Dennis Bergkamp, takes it in easily.
Vincent Kompany. Turn pass. Getting forward well as a team now.
Now Bergkamp.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Goretzka.
Ruud Gullit. Berg steered through.
This might be it!
That'll be a corner.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Silva. Here's Rooney. Aubameyang. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
And here's Young. And it's past to Dennis Bergkamp, takes it in easily.
Now Gullit. Here's a chance to attack. Quincy Promes. Ruud Gullit. Toure.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Son.
Sergio Aguero. Here's Willian.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
And it's past to Dennis Bergkamp, takes it in easily.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Nodded back into the middle. Aubameyang! Good work by the goalkeeper.
Touré.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Throwing.
Coming up.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
That's a brilliant challenge. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Dennis Bergkamp's got the ball here.
Now Bergkamp. He might be through. Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
That's good movement forward here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Goretzka.
Ashley Young. Quincy Promes.
Silva.
Kieran Trippier. Well, they're in a good position here. Aguero. He's in.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Tight scenario here on the ball. Promise. Quincy Promise. Attacking well here.
Werner.
Ruud Gullit.
Yaya Touré.
Now Willian.
Son.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. That would be offside. Flag went up.
Goretzka.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Werner.
Bergkamp. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Goretzka.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Tries to punch it away.
Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Silva. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Aguero. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Promise.
That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. Toure. Yaya Toure. Roberto Firmino. Kieran Trippier. Getting forward well as a team now. Shots on here. That's a brilliant stop.
And it's not just been this goalkeeper, but the one at the other end as well. Both been in majestic form to mate.
Son! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And here they are on the attack. And now the shot! Back out of the bar. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Goretzka.
Yaya Toure. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Gets the ball again, Yaya Toure.
Oh, he's the hub of this team today.
Aubameyang. It's Aguero. Bergkamp. Here's a chance to attack. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Here's Yaya Toure to take the lead. Into the lead here.
What a big goal that might turn out to be.
The first goal, it's 1-0. Roberto Firmino. Aspilicueta. Good forward play from them. Aguero. He's got his shot off now. Aubameyang. Oh, great work by the keeper. Looking for the equaliser, obviously. And the corner could provide it. That wasn't... That'll be a free kick. And it's with Hullet. Promise. Daniele De Rossi. Crafting the through pass. Martial in the clear. And they're trying to dispossess him. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Roberto Firmino. Aguero. Aubameyang.
Now Blanc.
Goretzka.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Football is a passing game, and goodness me, they're passing the ball around the opposition beautifully here.
Yeah, there's been a good tempo to it, good movement off the ball, and they've made the opposition work really hard.
In comes the challenge. Mohamed Salah.
Here's Willian. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Roberto Firmino.
Song. On to Roberto Carlos now.
And they've cut it out.
Well, this is fascinating. And the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too.
It's a quick break. And the interception is a vital one. Roberto Firmino. Aguero.
So,
unmarked in the middle. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
It's with De Rossi. Play on, says the referee.
Threads it through. In on the goalkeeper. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Son. He's tried his shot from long range. That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move, too. And give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Two minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Caligiuri.
Well, the opposition have got to come out and get them. They can't let them just play their ball around in their own half like this.
Roberto Firmino. Here's Yaya Toure
to take the lead. Into the lead here.
What a big goal that might turn out to be.
Now the shot. Back out of the bar.
Aguero.
He's got his shot off now. Aubameyang.
Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, it's a super day for us all as you join us here. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith, of course. We're excited, and I hope you're excited too, with the action coming up from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Well, I've enjoyed watching our hosts play, and you'd expect them to be in a similar frame of mind. They knock the ball about so well. They do score goals. And if it all clicks, they're going to go up the world rankings after this match.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. David De Gea starts in goal. Leon Goretzka plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield. Now, it's good to see them going with two strikers today.
Arias.
Well, I like the look of this attack. The shot's on! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Pressed high here.
Goretzka.
Werner. In with a chance. Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off. And what a good goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now Memphis Depay.
Arias.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Keeper pushes it away from the goal.
Throw in to come. Come well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Promise. Arias.
Shot on! Off the post! I thought, he thought, that first one was in. Bounced back off the frame of the goal, and now he can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, sigh of relief, and just a chance to get a little breather after that flurry of action.
Yaya Toure. Here's a chance to attack. Now Gullit. And in he goes with the tackle. Toure. Bergkamp, driven at goal by Dennis Bergkamp. Now Memphis Depay. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Arias.
He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Here's Depay. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. And the decision is a corner here. Corner played into the middle. In goes the corner. Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances. Here's Young, trying to switch on the Bergkamp. Good work by the goalkeeper. Now Van Hinkel. Probing with the pass. It's a good cross. The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did. Now into Bergkamp, you can sense the anticipation. Now Memphis Depay. Onto the attack now. Just read the intentions of... And here's the shot! Turned aside there by the keeper. Now Bergkamp. It's going to be his throw here. Now Van Hinkel. Here's Depay.
Arias.
Put into the middle. Strong, powerful clearance. Vincent Kompany. Bergkamp. Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment. Ashley Young. Ruud Gullit. Now Bergkamp. Promising build-up until that challenge. With good vision, they could pose some danger now. We can cut it back now. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Certainly, Alan, a case of a side rising to the occasion here. Not really fancied to win the game. They've got a goal. They've been getting their shots off as well.
Well, that's right. It's not as if it's a fluke lead. They've been testing the opposition goalkeeper. Could have had more goals as well.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Daniel Caligiuri. That's Gullit in possession here.
Here's Kompany.
Ruud Gullit. He could cross it from here. Strong challenge. Young.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Here's Van Persie.
Now, can he take them on?
Well, he's had a go.
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
And it's with Gullit.
Quincy Promise.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Driven at goal by Dennis Bergkamp. Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Now Bergkamp.
Goretzka.
Promise. Free kick against Yaya Toure. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
There's some potential in this move.
And he shoots from long range.
Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with Ali.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Vincent Kompany. And here's De Rossi.
Could be dangerous.
Here's Martial.
Ruud Gullit on the ball. And they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing.
Daniel Caligiuri.
It's good play. Until they got that challenge in. Patrick Van Aanholt. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Marco Van Hinkel.
Depay.
Had a go!
You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
Blanc in possession now.
Caligiuri. Daniele De Rossi.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
In a great position to pull it back.
That shot's blocked very quickly. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Decided to take a short corner this time.
The shot's on! That's a good block.
Vincent Kompany.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good.
Werner. It's a goal to put them in front.
Well, can they defend this lead now?
And we restart the game 2-1. Quincy Promes. Patrick Van Aanholt.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Quincy Promes. Now Gullit. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Robin Van Persie.
Lovely ball.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now.
It goes to De Rossi. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Werner. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Well, that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there.
Shot's on here. Shot blocked here. Corner now.
Corner coming in, but the defender able to deal with it with great aplomb.
Here's Martial.
And it's with Gullit. Daniele De Rossi.
Here comes De Rossi. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him.
That's a wonderful tackle.
He's given possession away here.
Daniel Caligiuri.
And here's De Rossi.
Goretzka.
And here comes De Rossi.
Goretzka.
Daniele De Rossi.
Werner.
No space to get the cross in.
Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
Goretzka.
Werner. Ruud Gullit. Bit of space to go. Gullit shot. Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he's beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
It's a quick break. And Robin Van Persie just couldn't quite time that run. He's offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Goretzka.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Comes in with a tackle.
Lozano.
Rocco van Hickel.
Depay.
Patrick Van Aanholt. of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
Caligiuri. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Into the attacking third. Comes in strongly. Promise. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Goretzka.
It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help their team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead.
Garossi! Oh, fantastic goal! And they are really bossing the game now.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Promise.
Now Hullet.
Werner.
Quincy Promise. Werner. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Now Memphis Depay.
Great chance!
Well, that is a moment. Got a big game for you today, everyone. Martin Tyler here to describe it, along, of course, with the wisdom of Alan Smith.
Well, you look down there, perfect playing surface. As an ex-footballer, I just wish I was 20 years younger. I'd love to be in one of these teams. Two really good outfits as well.
This is the lineup for the home side. David De Gea starts in goal. Leon Goretzka plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers.
Some potential in this move.
Toure. Daniel Caligiuri. Yaya Toure.
Vincent Kompany.
Ashley Young. Now he's looking for support. Bergkamp. Corner given.
They've gone short with the corner.
Goretzka. Company.
Played to Laurent Blanc. Yaya Toure.
Hit by Hullet.
Got in the way.
Bakayoko.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
It's with Toure.
No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
Here's Zanetti.
Bakayoko.
Bakayoko.
Back off the...
Oh, Larsson.
He's gone. Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. It's Young with the ball.
And here they are on the attack.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Return to Ronaldo. Oh, Larsson! Oh, that's a fantastic goal!
Got another one, Alan.
They're on a goal here.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Werner.
Blanc in possession now. Laurent Blanc. So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit. And here's Bergkamp.
Caligiuri.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Werner.
Shot off!
And they've scored! Into the area where the post joins the crossbar, inside both post and crossbar, and it's in. And we restart the game 2-1. To Van Basten.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Goes in.
Quincy Promise.
Played to Laurent Blanc. So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit. Yaya Toure.
Caligiuri.
It's in the laws, the advantage, and referee applying it well then. Now Gullit. Aldo. From Ronaldo.
I must say the defender took a chance and got away with it.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Toure. Werner. Goretzka.
He's got his fingertips to it and it's over the bar. Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner.
Here comes the corner. And they get it away.
Young. Toure.
Ruud Gullit.
And Ruud Gullit going for goal.
Goretzka.
Ashley Young. Now Blanc.
Yaya Toure.
In on the goalkeeper.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Aldo. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Aguero the target for the ball in the box. Only partially away from danger.
Aldo.
Quincy Promise.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Aguero on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Gullit.
Good forward play from them.
Quincy Promise.
And they've cut it out. It's Anetti.
Young.
Good hit. Needs to be very nippy.
Bakayoko.
He's coming forward with some danger. Here's a chance. Out in front of goal.
Gets the ball again. Yaya Toure.
Oh, he's the hub of this team today.
Neatly intercepted.
And that's a turnover to the opposition. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Aguero. Aldo. Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. Pull it! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with... And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Just trying to catch the player in possession. Advantage played, we love to see it. Yaya Toure. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And it is a goal kick. Quincy Promise. Werner. Attacking now. The chance to play on by the referee. Quite clearly a free kick.
Young can find some space here on the flanks.
Rudhullet pulls it back now. Super goal!
Well, what a game this is turning out to be. From two behind, and now level again.
The game restarts at 2-2. Pull it.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
In a great position to pull it back. That would be a throw. Well, you know who it is, don't you? Rudhullet. Can't mistake him.
Bakayoko.
Into Marco van Basten. The shot's on! They might still have another chance after that save. Well up the field, the line of defenders to play offside. And at home, confident in their action.
They are confident, but maybe gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
Daniel Caligiuri. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's looking good, this move. Gets his foot in there. Toure. Yaya Toure gets it. To Van Basten. Alex Telles striding forward purposefully. That's a serious situation, and on he goes. Cristiano Ronaldo! How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business in those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
They've gone short with the corner. Ronaldo, the target in the middle.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Quick header, found a teammate.
Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. And they've cut it out. Yaya Toure.
Werner.
That is a free kick.
Played to Laurent Blanc.
Ashley Young.
Ruud Gullit.
Here's Yaya Toure. Cut out the pass.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Ronaldo. Oh, great work by the keeper. Corner.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Here's a chance to attack. Aguero. Shots on here. The goalkeeper clutched to make the save. And it's a corner now.
He's put in the corner.
Robert Lewandowski! And that's the goal that puts them in front.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit, can't mistake him. Now, Kompany. That's Gullit in possession here.
Now, this looks promising.
Surely, the equaliser. That is a fantastic goal.
Oh, that schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
Extraordinary game here, two very well matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. And here they are on the attack. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Ruud Gullit on the ball.
Gullit.
For placement, and his bearings wrong.
Aguero.
Lewandowski.
He can put them in front.
They rehearsed on the training ground, day in, day out. Now is the opportunity to get a corner right in the nick of time.
Gone short with the corner. Goretzka.
Werner.
Bakayoko.
Aldo. Back it goes to David De Gea. Well, he clears the danger.
Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him.
Well, now it's a corner. This late on, it represents a chance. It's
It's a wonderful display by the goalkeeper today. And he's kept the team in the match. The score's still level.
Well, that should give his teammates a lot of heart that maybe they can go on and win this.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be... Aguero! Keeper pushes it away from the goal.
Here's Kompany.
Now Anthony Martial. Werner. Here they come again. Another attack in the closing stages. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Well, the excitement continues. Well, we're off and running again after that period of rehydration, refreshment. They've got extra time now in front of them. It's Kimmich. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
The defender's worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. To Young. Promise.
Bradley.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
That's Bullet in possession here.
Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves. He's got his head up looking at the options here. Ronaldo. Lewandowski. Can't give it away here. Keeps it okay.
Ruud Gullit on the ball.
Werner.
Michael Bradley.
Werner. Anthony Martial!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done,
but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
They can be quick on the break now. Ruud Gullit.
Werner.
Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? And a try one now. Comes out off the goalkeeper. Defender has to be quick.
Really good match, this.
We've got 15 minutes left of extra time as we start the second half of the extra period.
Bit of space for him.
Now out on the wing. Good defending.
Robert Lewandowski.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Daniel Caligiuri. Ruud Gullit on the ball.
That's good support play from his teammates. Quincy Promise.
Here's Kompany.
Rudvallet.
Promise.
Young. Rudvallet.
Werner.
A chance!
The shot gets blocked. Played back.
Robert Lewandowski. If they get a goal now, it could be the winner. 5 minutes left in extra time.
It's Young with the ball.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him.
Fantastic game, this. And it's going to go right down to the wire. Into the attacking third.
Sergio Aguero. Aldo.
Shot up!
Blocked it then.
The match is still on the line. Corner could be the game changer.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Well, that's what he's in the team to do, to make those tackles.
Well, the break is on, the support's there, they could actually get in and win the game here.
Young.
Rudvallet.
That's a good interception there. A very important one, in fact, because they might have... So here he comes.
Sometimes the players volunteer for the first penalty, because if they do fail, there's a bit of room for manoeuvre up.
A save by the goalkeeper. Shaw from the spot in the shootout. Off target with the penalty.
Well, you look at his run up and even that looked long. It's a poor run.
That's a good penalty, isn't it? All he needs to do is put it in the net in the shootout, and he's done it. Beat the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout.
Well, all the pressure is on the kick taker here. If he doesn't score, they'll lose the game.
Excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout.
So the spotlight turns to this player.
Score, and he's put it away to
Bakayoko.
Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. David De Gea starts in goal.
Eric Bailly,
plays with Laurent Koscielny in central defence. Son Heung-min starts up with Sergio Aguero. Here's a chance to attack. It's with Touré. Crisp defending there. Quincy Promes. Yaya Touré. One or two tackles early on. Given the free kick here, he's going to get his message across the ref. Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit, can't mistake him. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now Gullit.
Well, they keep moving the ball here.
Bergkamp. Promising build-up until that challenge. Sergio Aguero.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Gets his foot in there. Touré. And here's Young. Well, there are players here who stand out a bit. These two in particular, I think, today, Alan.
Well, two excellent attacking players. We are treated to seeing. I'm really enjoying good seasons, and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
Now, last.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Now Blanc. Werner. Ruud Gullit on the ball to Young.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Now Bergkamp.
Ruud Gullit. Here's Yaya Touré.
Gullit shot.
Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger.
Now that's a throw. Now Bergkamp.
Caligiuri. Bergkamp.
Goretzka. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Daniel Caligiuri. Caligiuri.
Goretzka. Werner.
Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. Yaya Touré. He's coming forward with some danger. Hit by Gullit.
Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Aguero. A timely challenge.
Goretzka.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Play on, says the referee.
Able to...
He can put them in front. Corner. And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. And Herrera. On to the attack now.
Son.
And here's the shot.
Son.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Ashley Young.
Song.
The shot's on! Real miscue here. Ashley Young. That's Gullit in possession here.
Quincy Promes.
Ruud Gullit on the ball. Gullit.
Now this looks promising.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Dennis Bergkamp's got the ball here.
Played in the clear. Corner!
Simple save for David De Gea. That would be a throw.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Aguero. Oh, crowd wants him to shoot.
Up for grabs here. Now into Bergkamp, you can sense the anticipation.
Caligiuri, bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
And now he's looking for some support.
Promise.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Takes on the shot!
He is good at these free kicks, and that was nearly another special moment for him.
Yeah, he does practice a lot on the training ground. Technique, really good there.
Caligiuri. Goretzka.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there.
Aguero.
Oh, the counter-attack was on, and it's come to nothing.
But when he's had his best, Yaya Toure, he can boss any game.
He can, and he's fit. You can see that out there.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Quincy Promise. Ruud Gullit. And Ruud Gullit going for goal. Great goal here. And it puts them into the lead. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. The referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Touré moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Now Gullit, supporting player alongside, played to Henrik Larsson.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
It's Aguero, came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Goretzka.
Caligiuri. And Herrera. Here is Larsson.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Now Larsson.
Shot on!
The goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Corner given.
Short the corner this time. It's a good cross.
Comes out off the goalkeeper. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Now Gullit.
Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Daniel Caligiuri. Was good progress with this attack. Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him.
Nice. Bergkamp.
David De Gea with the save. A magnificent save. And a corner given by the referee.
Company.
Song. Aguero. Blanc in possession now. Daniel Caligiuri.
Now Bergkamp.
Caligiuri.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Daniel Caligiuri.
Now the shot!
Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. And sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Restarting at 2-0.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Agüero!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. He's got the technique to deal with the press.
And here's Young.
No reason to stop the game for the referee then. And he's read the play well. Well, they're in a good position here.
Touré.
Ashley Young. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Werner.
Challenges for the ball.
Bergkamp. Goretzka.
Could get the ball into the box now.
Bergkamp.
Driven at goal by Dennis Bergkamp.
What a lovely death finish that was. And it's the start of the game here.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Leon Goretzka plays with Yaya Touré in central midfield, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers.
Oh, charge down.
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
punched away by the keeper.
Well, this attack
looks the goal. Immobile. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, that getting the right strike on it.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Collett coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Promise.
Werner.
It's with Yaya Toure.
Bergkamp. Yaya Toure. Oh, what a game. They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from a neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. So away we go at 1-1. Here's Young. Good forward play from them.
Work really to read the intention of the pass,
and now he's looking for some support.
Goretzka. Werner.
It absolutely ripped into the net, and the fans are thrilled because they were advising him to do just that.
Those supporters know. Oh, their man. They know.